What is up, you guys? This is the Wire Rabbit, and welcome to welcome back to WWE 2K15 My Career. And this is very odd, because now Ric Flair is making, I guess, his own special matches. So it's me and Rich Ray, or something like that, versus Stone Cold and The Rock.
The Great One looking to add to his already impressive legacy.
I'm not sure you can improve on The Rock's resume. He has done it all.
The Rock has yet to beat the Scarecrow.
Hey now!
Come on, Rock. What do you got?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nope.
Countered by the Maniac.
Big trouble for The Rock.
So it makes me wonder,
the Maniac's been dishing out the punishment.
What kind of matches Ric Flair has in the future for the Scarecrow?
That'll leave a mark.
And if it'll be any, I'm saying too much. If it'll be interesting for you guys to see.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
I'm sure you do.
Oh, what a
come on, Stone Cold. What you got?
Uh-oh. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
No one charges the Scarecrow.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Take out those legs.
You hear how his leg connected?
What?
Oh!
That way.
Oh, this is a great Maniac got it! No. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Come on, Austin.
Austin with a reversal.
Yeah, Stone Cold can react to what you're doing in the ring so quickly. That's what makes him so dangerous. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
No, you don't.
Suplex.
I'm not letting you tag The Rock back in.
And he gets out of the way.
I don't think so.
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac.
I think by now they've learned that I can reverse basically anything they throw at me. Let's get you over there, and let's tag my partner in. Going to the top rope. I don't remember what that move's called.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh.
Come on. You got this. Oh.
This could be big. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Look at him out there reaching for the tag.
But,
he can't wait to get back in the mix.
Before this match, Ric Flair actually asked me who my favorite tag team was. And I said Kane and RVD. Who remembers when they were a tag team? But I said Kane and RVD because who doesn't like Kane or RVD? They were awesome.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
But it makes me wonder why he asked.
What a punch!
Maybe
and that one hurt his hand.
With this match that he made, it makes me wonder what his intention.
Hey, who's going for? You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
He sees it.
And that was a huge counter.
Uh-oh. No. I can't be losing now. Oh, this is bad. This is not good. Ooh.
And that one hurt his hand. The Rock turns it around.
Love it. Nope. Suplex.
Countered by the Maniac.
Two, three, four, five, six. Come on, Rocky.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. This could be it.
The pedigree.
How awesome was that?
Get rid of the Rock.
He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what? Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
The Maniac wins. Look at the eyes of Kane.
This
he can't wait to start this one off.
Now it's me and Xavier Woods.
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac. And the Maniac unloads. What a reversal.
This is why I was worried. Because there were other options.
You hear those left connected? He does it again. Oof, man.
Come on, Kane. Let's get you out of this ring.
He sends his opponents flying to the outside. Action outside.
Nope.
Oh, what a slam! What impact! And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, no! It looked like his head just bounced off that concrete.
Get him in the ring.
The Maniac taking a chance.
Oh, come on, Kane, leave him alone.
He gets out of trouble. Whoa, whoa! Oh, jeez! He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one. Back into the ring now. Xavier Woods making his way up the ropes. Oh, my, he splattered on the concrete.
Land on him.
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
This is just an absolute torment of Kane.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Come on, get up. Get up, Kane.
Heads up! Got ya. Eats the canvas.
Hey, stay away from him.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Come here, Kane.
Look out!
Spine buster!
Wow, that's gotta be it. And he gets back in. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Get him in the ring.
Four. Kane making his statement as we speak. Man, did you hear that? Echoing throughout the arena.
Pedigree.
How awesome was that?
Uh-oh.
No, not again.
That's not good. Where's my partner?
Well, he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Whatever.
And there's the reversal.
No.
Oh, there it is. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, here we go again.
Come
on. Watson. Ooh.
Come on. Where's your speed now?
He was one step ahead on that one.
Yes, right there.
Countered by the Maniac. And that punch lands hard. And the Maniac unloads. Oh, clothesline. And down he goes.
Oh, come on, that should have sent me out. Come on, get up. Get up. Get
down. An outside drop. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Okay.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Here's a little something interesting to put in your Rob Van Dam file, King. RVD has his own unique official weightlifting move called, appropriately enough, the Van Dam lift. That has a nice ring to it. I hope Rob holds the world record.
Five. And he's heading back in.
Six.
And you go.
Back to the ring.
Ooh, dodging Kane's big boot. But not out of the clutches of Rob Van Dam.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Will you stop beating me up?
He's got him.
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac.
Hey, he's going for it.
Oh, my gosh.
And here comes his partner.
Hot tag. Are you serious? You go right into the reverse.
Oh, no! Man, his head just bounced. Whoa!
Nope.
Oh! He probably cracked a couple ribs on that landing.
So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later.
Get
and he's forced back in the ring.
Well, I'm gonna get this match
and he gets
done.
Back in the ring.
Nope.
Great reversal.
I was prepared that time.
And he does it one more time.
That elbow did some damage.
Seriously?
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Rob Van Dam is rolling forward right before our eyes.
Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere. Nope. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
I'm getting out.
And he's ready to
roll. Really? Right as I got on top of the apron? Ow. I would love to see Kane act like that. Get up.
There's
get
that
up.
Big Oklahoma slam.
Get up.
Ouch.
Get up, you
and
fool.
He hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Get
this
in
could
the
do
ring.
It.
Come on, found it.
Talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Get me in.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Are you serious?
Now he's back
out
the
no,
apron.
You know.
We got a cover. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Suplex.
Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Watch it. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Somebody wants
in
this match right now.
Hello, RVD.
Look at this. Couldn't Maniac got it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
Oh, lights out.
I'm not pinning him yet. I have to get Kane down. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, mama.
The big boot. What a sickening impact.
That.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
Goes under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He saw that one coming.
Serious.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Nope.
Reversal.
Up you go, and then right onto your spine.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Look out!
Come
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at Xavier Woods getting ready here, people.
Oh, my. Xavier Woods. Shoulders down.
One is two. Three. That's the leader. This one's over.
So, thank you guys so much for watching this one. If you like
and here's some. And here's just some.
Well, I don't know how you.
One in a million is the.
Keep things crazy. And I'll see you guys.
Here are your winners, Xavier Woods and the Scarecrow, the Acolytes.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean.